The festival of Makar Sankranti in Odisha is a celebration of the harvest season, honoring the sun god Surya. Long ago, the demon of famine inhabited the earth. Food became scarce and everyone suffered. The people prayed to Lord Vishnu for help, who asked Lord Surya to vanquish the demon with his burning heat. It is said that Lord Surya drove around the demon in his chariot, burning him to ashes and restoring balance. People celebrate this day, offering sweets in his name. People also observe the custom of Makar Basiba, celebrating the bond of friendship. The famous Makar Mela is organized, which brings people from all over the state. People also prepare special dishes like Makara Chawla or Meeta Kichudi.